you know, so I showed up in the Amazon. I was like, so where are the anacondas at? Yeah. And they were like, oh, no, 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 it's not like that. They're like, it's you have to find these things. They're subterranean. They're living in the special swamp. We went to the floating forest and we'd caught like a 12-foot anaconda. And we came back and we showed his dad, and Santiago looked at us and he was like, that's the smallest anacondita I've ever seen. He's like, you guys are pathetic. He's like, go. He's like, I'm giving you permission. Go to the Boayo, go to the floating forest. And so we went to this place and we reached there at night, and it was me, JJ, and one of his brothers. And his brother took one look at it and was like, I'm out. And he started walking back. And like, I like put a foot on the ground and it all shook. And the stars are reflecting on the ground. And what we realized is that it's a lake with floating grass on top of it. And there's islands of grass floating on this lake, very Life of Pi. And the tops of trees are coming out of the surface of the water. And so we start walking across this, and JJ's going, these are big anacondas. And I'm going, JJ, that's a 2-foot wide smooth path snaking through the grass. There's no anaconda that big.